1969, a band of African American students took over Conklin Hall on the North Campus and changed Rutgers forever.
During the time of the takeover, the public school population of Newark was 75% African Americans, but made up less than 2% of the undergraduate enrollment of Rutgers.
On January 11, 2016, ALI's Youth Media Symposium had a meeting with Newark Public Schools Superintendent Christopher Serve to discuss the countless inequalities experienced by students in the public schools here in Newark.
For 8 years, YMS students have used the media as a tool to gain support for our vision for equitable and high-quality schools for all Newark students. In the meeting, we presented to Mr. Serve equal opportunities for all students in all schools. We want more extracurricular activities and advanced placement classes. We need more resources in every room. We need a great academic opportunities.
And in our fight for justice, we are looking beyond Newark. We are also being light to the issues of inequality that have always existed between urban and suburban students. In May 2016, YMS met with students from Bergen County to discuss our schools. The differences were glaring.
Motivation.
Perseverance.
Excellence. Dedication.
Determination.
Tenacity.
Hope.
Unity.
Focus.
Perseverance.
Self-empowerment.
Self-worth.
Diligence.
Success.